Hey, new life. In this day of social distancing, having to stay in the house, not be able to do anything, go anywhere. If we allow the enemy, he will get us very irritated. But there's other ways to do things than our normal procedures. It was a blessing. Let me say this. It was a blessing bringing the word to you this morning via social media. We pray everybody got something from the Lord. But here's what I want you to do. I want you to get out the house. See, nobody around us. Nobody around us. Get that one person that you already are socially connected to. Find somebody you love. And go out and take a nice, brisk walk. Doesn't have to be a long walk. It's not really that cold. But so that we don't start entertaining that demonic spirit of depression, cabin fever, get out the house, take a walk, inhale and exhale the goodness of God. The Lord is still good. We're not walking miles or anything. We're walking right around our house. So get out, get somebody you love.
Love you, new life.
Let's get out of this. I'm tired of being in the house. The greatest way to change anything is to do something. So do something. Put on a little light jacket. Get out, have a walk, and give God praise for still being alive in Jesus' name. We'll see you. We'll see you. Love you.
Love you.
Tuesday evening at 6:30. I'll be talking to you before then. Will you?
Yes, I will.
Bye-bye.